हेलो क्लास फिफ्थ स्टूडेंट्स, टेक आउट योर नोटबुक ऑफ SST। यस्टरडे वी हैव कम्प्लीटेड चैप्टर नंबर 2 वर्ड मीनिंग एंड द बुक एक्सरसाइज, एंड टुडे वी विल स्टार्ट अनदर वर्क। सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल मेंशन द डेट इन योर नोटबुक 10/5/2020। राइट डाउन पेज नंबर 18। क्वेश्चन नंबर सी वी विल स्टार्ट टुडे। वी हैव कम्प्लीटेड ए एंड बी यस्टरडे। ओके, दैट इज फिल इन द ब्लैंक्स एंड True false. So today we will start question number C. Give reasons for the following. In this we have to give the reasons. First, you can celebrate your birthday over 2 days if you begin your celebrations in India and end in USA. How is this possible? We have to give the reason of this answer. If we are celebrating our birthday 2 days, first one in India and it ends in USA. So how is this possible? So you have to write down the answer from the next line. See the format, how I am writing this. Which letter is capital, which one is small, what punctuation marks I am using here. See all this and write this work in your notebook only with the help of pencil. Okay. So write down the answer. Earth's rotation has an effect on dates. Full stop. We already read in this chapter. Earth rotation has an effect on the dates. The Eastern Hemisphere is ahead of the Western Hemisphere by a day. It has a difference between the Eastern Hemisphere and the Western Hemisphere by a day. That's why our birthday occurs in 2 days if we are first in India and the second in USA. That is the reason of this answer. And in the end, put the full stop. Okay. Now write down number 2. Why does Antarctica in the Southern Hemisphere experience each season for half a year? In the Southern Hemisphere, why there are seasons for half a year, for 6 months? The answer is, reason is, Antarctica is in the South Pole region. It's situated in the South Pole region. Both North Pole and South Pole regions receive sun rays for 6 months alternately. Alternately means every second. Okay. And it received the sun rays, both the North Pole and the South Pole, for 6 months alternately. That means 6 months for the North Pole, 6 months for the South Pole. That's why it receives 6 months, seasons in a year. Okay. So this is the reason. Complete this all. And now turn the page. Start writing the question answers. Write the heading, page number 18, D part. Answer the following in detail. You have to write the answers in detail. Question number first, how are days and nights caused? What causes day and nights? Answer, as the earth rotates, comma, the part facing the sun, S capital, experience day, comma, while the part away from the sun experiences night. When the earth rotates, the part that receives sunrise, that having day, and that the part that's away from the sun, that experiences night. This is the answer. Okay. Question 2. Explain why 2020 is a leap year. Why 2020 is a leap year? You see that in 2020, February has 29 days. Why it is a leap year? Answer. Normal calendar has 365 days. Full stop. You every see that the calendar having 365 days. And the remaining 1/4 days is accumulated. Means gathered together for 4 years. Full stop. This extra day is added to the February month of every 4th year. And this day is accumulated, gathered for 4 years and it added in the month of February as a 29 days in every 4th year. So in that year, comma, February has 29 days, full stop, since 2020 comprises of 366 days, comma, hence it is a leap year. And that's why after 4 years, the days are completed, 1 day is added, and it's added in the month of February, and February having 29 days. That's why 2020 year is a leap year. Question 3. Why does Australia experience winter in June? Why does Australia having winter season in June? Australia is in the southern hemisphere. Australia is situated in the southern hemisphere. In the north of June, southern hemisphere leans away from the sun. In the June season, southern hemisphere leans away. It parts away and receives less sun rays. And that's why it's received less sun rays. So, experiences winter. That's why the south, Antarctic, this part having winter season. Okay. क्वेश्चन फोर, हाउ आर सीजन्स कॉज्ड, वाई सीजन कॉज्ड? सीजन्स आर कॉज्ड ड्यू टू द रिवोल्यूशन एंड द टिल्ट ऑफ द अर्थ्स एक्सिस, फुल स्टॉप. इट इज कॉज्ड बिकॉज ऑफ द रिवोल्यूशन एंड द टिल्टिंग ऑफ अर्थ एक्सिस. When the northern hemisphere leans towards the sun, comma, the southern hemisphere, when it leans towards the southern hemisphere leans away from the sun, it parts away from the sun. The southern, northern hemisphere receives more sun rays and the northern part, northern hemisphere receives more sun rays and experiences summer season. That's why they are getting the more sun rays and having the summer season. Meanwhile, southern hemisphere receives less sun rays. And at the same time, the southern hemisphere receiving less sun rays and experiences winter season. That's why it's having a winter season. Okay? That's why the seasons are paused. Next question number 5. Why do equinoxes take place during the spring and the autumn season? Why these two equinoxes takes place only spring and the winter season? You will read. In the course of entire revolution, in the period of entire revolution, the sun shines twice directly over the equator. The sun shines two times directly over the equator, only two times in a year. This is called equinox, and that 2 days is known as equinox. During equinox, comma, the length of day and night are equal, and when this held, the length period of day and night are equal. The equinoxes occur on these two dates are 21st March and 23 September, comma, which happen fall in the spring and the autumn season respectively, and that time of the year will falls in the spring and the autumn season. It falls in the spring season and this time falls in the autumn season respectively. Okay, so the work is completed of chapter number 3. You have to complete all your work in your notebook with the help of pencil only. See the letters which I have made capital and what letters I have made in small. You have to follow the same and write your work in a cursive handwriting, and stay safe at your home. And at last, I want to tell you that we all need your support. Those students whose fees are not submitted, please submit your fees as soon as possible. Thank you.